The message has to get out. You know, I have sat and I've heard all the noise, I've heard all the rhetoric, I've heard all the accusations, I've heard all the statements. There is also the feeling that, oh, Godwin Hulse is bought, he's not talking, we're not hearing from him. I listen before I talk. I give people a chance to say what you have to say, but you have to correct it at some stage. And I think this is a stage, or was a stage, to begin to correct it. The facts are there, man. Let's get on with managing this country. Yes, the call for corruption is a good call. I mean, against corruption is a good call. Yes, the call for investigation is a good call, but get on with it. And stop becoming with all these, what I call, political mischief and semantics. Get on with it as we speak. Rennie, they should have been convening the committee to select its chairperson to get on with the investigations. I don't know if it has happened, because I understand that certain elements wouldn't show. That is, get on with it, man. What are we trying to do in this country? Stand its democracy on its head? When I was on the street in 2005 and 2007, leading the chamber's charge, our fight at the time was for legislation to ensure that public finances would be publicly declared. The problem at the time was we had lots of things, UHS and other things, that we didn't know about. That was the fight, that it went to the National Assembly. Not that we changed the National Assembly structure, not that we would not accept the rulings as they came from the National Assembly or from the courts. If we begin that, then what are we going to do? We do not accept the court's ruling, so we'll what? Take back the case to court? We don't accept a bill or a motion passed by the Senate or the House, so we'll take it back? No, man, that's not the democracy.